Okay. So in the book, which in its English version is called Braintrust, I explore the biological platform for morality. I think that it is rooted in all mammals, in our brain, and has to do with caring for others. And it's a fundamental biological feature that all mammals and probably all birds have.